Hello, we're going to be at the special education classroom at Barrington High School today, where we're helping out a group of kids that helps us out even more every year. They do a lot of little jobs for us, and so today we're going to come out and make lunch for them. We're going to teach them to make some nice healthy food that tastes great, and they really love it and appreciate it, and so we appreciate it even more, and thank you to them for letting us come. I hope you enjoy the video. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be making special sliders that have no bread in them. And hopefully we're going to make them so they taste good, so you guys are really excited about
it. Okay, so I didn't get that. I used the garlic in there and I almost forgot.
The flavor, you don't want to have anything.
Right, we're
going to
take a little bit of garlic
in there. Yeah.
By the way, if anybody ever gets a cut, and you want to stop the cut, you take this little peel right here. You can do this on an onion too. Then you wrap it around the cut, and that'll stop the bleeding. Yeah. And it actually is a natural antibiotic, so it'll help it so you don't get an infection. So I'm going to take these, and I'm going to put them on here. In the burger. I took an egg to help bind the burger so it stays together. I took some fennel, which has a nice flavor to it, and ground it up and threw it in here. Gluten-free breadcrumbs, just a little bit though.
Good.
Yeah. Some salt and pepper, some ketchup, and some Worcestershire. Mm. And so, it gives the burger a little extra flavor. Vinegar, rather, into the chicken broth. And the reason why I do that is I'm going to throw some eggs in there. And that vinegar, when you eat vinegar, you kind of... That vinegar will make the egg do the same thing, so pucker that egg up into a smaller piece. It'll be nice and neat.